Nothing I can do for him now.
All units. First, just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Hang on. I'll go look.
Don't go far.
Where'd this come from? What the hell? Huh? Show yourself! Someone's toying with us.
There's more of them arriving.
Shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. Took one of the natives alive and questioned him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds. Keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir.
Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast.
I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter. I can rig up a few surprises with this stuff.
Rounds, flares, everyone's in. See anything out by the fences?
Nothing. We didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit, this was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
Or he'll bleed out.
How's it looking?
Yeah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. If this works, let's crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But... no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh God, please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
All right, let's get it shut.
Can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweeping clear.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Incoming!
Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him, find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
The Red Army.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
They get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comm link.
Well, they better figure it out. What's the word on the local guy?
Picked up outside the valley.
Said they were hired by two people. One of them was a young British one. But they left them in the mountains.
Back to you! Rush it up! You and me!
I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
I know I've taken...
Your reports have ceased. Trinity's growing concerned.
We've had trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Are you okay?
Oh, thank God.
Hannah. What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
Enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them. I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. We can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, Were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect